So, your background's dry. Hopefully, make sure it's dry before you paint your numbers and your hands. Okay, now I've chosen yellow acrylic paint to paint everything else.